हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संपदा कुलकर्णी वेलकम्स यू इन माय चैनल टेक टॉक्स। इन दिस वीडियो सीरीज आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द कंसेप्ट ऑफ बाइनरी सर्च ट्री। टिल नाउ आई हैव कवर्ड द कंसेप्ट लाइक इंट्रोडक्शन, रिप्रेजेंटेशन एंड द नंबर ऑफ ऑपरेशंस दैट कैन बी परफॉर्म ऑन अ बाइनरी सर्च ट्री। इन दिस करंट वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू क्रिएट द बाइनरी सर्च ट्री and how to insert the nodes into the binary search tree. And rest of the topics that I am going to cover in this binary search tree video series are how to perform search operation, how to perform delete operation, and how to delete a node from a binary search tree, and how to perform display operation by traversing a binary search tree. So before moving to the actual content of this video, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks and keep the bell ringing. Now let's start with the binary search tree and its characteristics. Binary search tree is a special binary tree where it exhibits a special characteristic or a behavior. So what is that behavior? So every time, every left child must have a value less than its parent node, and the every child, if it is a right child, it must have a value which is greater than its parent value. So here, for the understanding, I am providing you a example where you can see every node which is a left child of its parent node having a less value than that of a parent node, and every right child node is having a greater value than that of a parent node. If you will observe a root node and all the values belonging to its left subtree are having value less than the value of a root node or a parent node in this case, and all the values which are present in a right subtree are having values which are greater than its parent node. So from the operations of the binary search tree, let's focus on the first operation to create the binary search tree by inserting a root node. So for the create and insertion operation on the binary search tree, so let's start with the create and insert operation. So what is create operation? Every time, whenever you want to create a binary search tree, this create operation will help you for the creation of BST. Whenever you are going to insert a first node onto the binary search tree, that very first insertion is only called as creation of the binary search tree. And the first node which we are going to insert into the binary search tree will be treated as a root node of the binary search tree. So let's perform this task by seeing one solved example. So let's create a first node and treat it as a root node. So here 56 is a root node, and here we are going to treat this first inserted node as a root node. Now let's start with the second operation of a binary search tree, is nothing but the insertion operation. It will help you to insert the elements into the binary search tree. So what is insertion operation? Whenever you are going to create the binary search tree, you can start for the insertion of a node into a binary search tree. For this, you have to locate a proper position or a location of a new node which you want to insert into the binary search tree. So these steps you are supposed to follow. The first step is you are supposed to start from a root node. After this, you have to compare a root node with the insertion key, and then you have to take a decision. If key is less than a root node, go to its left subtree and find out a proper position. Otherwise, if your key is having greater value than that of the root node, then you have to go to the right subtree and you have to find out a proper position for the insertion key into the right subtree. These steps you have to follow repeatedly to find out a proper position or a location for every insertion key. Let's solve the first example. As we have already created a root node while explaining the create operation, let's accept a new insertion key value from a user. Whenever we are going to accept a new insertion key value from a user, you have to compare it with the root node. Whenever a value which is the key value is less than a root node, then we are supposed to find out a proper position into the left subtree, and here you can see that no any left child is present for a root node, so that's why attach this key as a left child of a root node. Let's move forward for the next insertion operation. Next key value is 65. First of all, let's compare it with the root node. As the key value is greater than a root node, then find out a proper position into the right subtree. As no right child is present, attach this key as a right child of a root node 56. Let's insert one new node. For the insertion of the new node, let's accept the value from a user, say it is 36. Let's compare it with the root node. As the key value is less than a root node, find out a proper position into the left subtree. As the left child is present, see, this is a root node and we have compared it with the root node. As the key value is less than a root node value and the left child is already present to a root node, we have to step down to the node left child 25 and make this as a root node and perform the steps once again. Now that's why we have to compare a key value with root node, current root node 25, and let's take a decision. As your key value is greater than a current root node, let's check for its right child because it is greater. No right child is present, that's why attach it as a right child, and we have done with the insertion of key value 36 into the binary search tree. You can see over here, gradually while inserting a node one by one into the binary search tree, gradually your search tree is increasing its size in the number of nodes which are present in your binary search tree. Let's insert a new key value, which is 86. Let's compare it with a root node. As it is greater than root node value, move to the right child as the right child is present, and now make the right child 65 as a root node. After making a right child as a root node, let's compare once again 86 with 65, and again as 86 is greater than 65, let's check for its right child. As it is not present, create a link to the right child and attach it as a right child. And in this way, we have inserted the node 86 into your constructed binary search tree. Let's a new key value 72. Here, let's compare it with a root node. As the key value is greater than 56, let's step down to the right child as the right child is present. Let's compare it with new root node 65. Again, it is greater than 65. Let's check for its right child. Yes, it is present. So step down to 86, make it as a root node and compare it with the key value. As key value 72 is less than current root node, that is 86, let's check for its left child. As no left child is present, attach it as a left child. Now let's insert a new node. I am taking as many as maximum value for the insertion of the node, because you will be able to understand the concept very easily and perfectly for the insertion operation. Now let's insert the key value 19. Let's compare it with a root node. As 19 is less than 56, let's check proper position into a left subtree. For that, step down to the node 25 and make it as a root node. Now let's compare once again a key value with a current root node 25. As 19 is less than 25, let's check for its left child. As no left child is present, attach 19, a key value, as a left child to a current root node 25. Let's insert one more value, and that value is nothing but 8. So You must have observed that after comparison with 56, we will step down to 25 as it is less than 56. Again, after comparison with 25 as it is less than 25, once again, let's step down to a left child as it is present, and now let's compare with 19, making it as a current root node, and take a decision that 19 is not having left child and as key value is less than current root node 19, attach it as a left child, and it is attached here. Let's insert a next value into the binary search tree. It is nothing but 22. Let's compare it with 56, less than 56. Make 25 as a root node and compare it with 25. Again, less than 25, step down to its left child, make 19 as a root node and compare it with 19. As greater than 19, let's check for a right child. No, it's not present. Attach it as a right child. And in this way, we have done with the insertion of key value into a binary search tree. So in this way, we can insert a new node into a binary search tree by performing the comparison and finding a proper position into a left subtree or a right subtree as far as the property of the binary search tree is concerned. So thank you friends for listening and watching this video. If you like the video or the content of the video, please do not forget to give the comment and do not forget to share it with your friends. Here I am providing you a shortcut link for the subscription of my channel Tech Talks, along with this next video of this video series and the whole video series I am providing you in the form of playlist. Thank you. Happy data structuring. Happy learning. Thank you.